If the world had another Hitler, then where'd they go this time? Would they stand aside and let him roll on through? Or would they keep their smug expressions or hide trembling in the dark while some little country stood and fought for truth? And yet the world attacked our country for keeping her people free, with all the brave young men that she could find. Only 30,000 heroes stood to fight the Russian tide, and no one came to fight here by their side. No. Since Britain gave the call, and without a question, we fought by her side. Will the battles that we're fighting be the one that history marked as the day when British honor finally died? And yet the world attacked our country for keeping her people free, with all the brave young men that she could find. 30,000 heroes stood to fight the Russian tide, and no one came to fight you by their side. No, no, no. And if another Joseph Stalin or his old big daddy Marx should raise their heads in America the free, would those down-home folks stand idle while the hammer and the sickle flew above the flame that burns on liberty? And they forget about the evil that lies rampant and raging in their homes. And they forget about the ghettos and the busing and the Indian people that they try and disown. Is it any wonder that we gag on the sanctimonious junk they try to feed us through the barrel of a gun? Oh. While the government scrap and scramble for this piece of land that's home, do they ever stop to think of where it leads? 'Cause this battle's not the last one, and we're only stepping stones, and now we see democracy bleed.